guys, James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7 Extreme Legends. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. I am with the splendid Ma Chao today, and we'll be looking at his Legend stage. And I'm actually kind of surprised I have not actually used him at all in this game.
Okay, I'm ready to get out there.
This stage is called Tong Gate Defensive Battle.
Following the Battle of Cherbi, tragic news was delivered to Guanzhong. Ma Tong of Xiliang had been killed in Xucheng. He had been found guilty of conspiring to assassinate Cao Cao and was executed. Upon hearing this news, his son, the brave young warrior known as Ma Chao the Splendid, was thrown into a fit of fury. And together with Ma Tong's sworn brother, Han Sui, he raised an army. Ma Chao descended upon Tong Gate with the fury of a dragon. Revenge. As he lay in wait for Cao Cao at Tong Gate, that single word was the only thought emblazoned upon Ma Chao's mind. The splendor that he was known for had now been replaced with unbridled rage.
I swear I shall avenge my father's death.
Of course, Master Ma Chao. Your father was my sworn brother. We can seek vengeance together.
I am pleased to hear you say so. But weren't you once loyal to Cao Cao?
That was a long time ago. Right now, all I can think about is avenging your father.
Forgive me. I didn't mean to doubt you. I am happy to know we share the same goal. Listen, everyone! Our mission is simple. We have come for Cao Cao's head!
I will defend this main camp to the death if necessary.
It'll be no use attacking them head on. I'll lead an ambush to cause confusion within Cao Cao's forces. We'll need to distract them then. We'll attack their garrison with Liang's famous cavalry. Han Sui and Cao Cao are old friends. There are rumors that the two are still on good terms. The enemy will be hoping Han Sui will betray us.
Finish this battle!
Personally, I don't know what to make of it. Young master, the land is yours for the taking.
Alright, so we gotta distract the enemy by attacking these two garrisons first. And I messed the combo up. I still got him. In a way.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
I fight in the name of justice!
Excellent! Our teamwork was flawless!
Okay, let me see if I can pull it off better now.
You believe your wits are a match for mine? To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
I fight in the name of justice!
Ooh, it's unblockable. I forgot about that. This EX is unblockable. Okay, I'm lagging behind now. Come on, come on. He's garrisoned already.
The heavens have answered us. We thank you for coming to our aid. So you are my next opponent.
His grab moves does a lot of damage. I got the wrong guy. It's not reliable, I got the wrong guy. This move is reliable. Shaggy Wan is in this garrison now, so I can't take it yet.
Forces are looking this way. Keep it up. We just need to distract them a little more.
My lord, a letter from Cao Cao has been discovered in Hun Sui's quarters.
Uh-oh, betrayal. Now we gotta prevent the betrayal.
This one is heroic.
I think we gotta get to Hun Sui before Joshua's gonna get to him to prevent the switching of sides.
It is so beautiful.
I wonder if you are worthy to wear it. My lord, Joshua, the enemy strategist of the group, he is heading for Hun Sui.
If those two are seen together, it'll give the rumor more.
Oops, wrong button.
Hun Sui will then be pressured into betraying us.
Well, if you know that it's not going to be true, then why would you worry about them being together? Doesn't make sense to me, but okay.
It seems that the enemy reinforcements have arrived.
Gotta get Joshua out of the way, and I believe the person that's protecting Joshua is Tao Ren. I could be wrong, but I think it is Tao Ren.
I really would prefer that you didn't interfere with my plans.
I will act as the strategist's shield. It is imperative that he be free to drive a wedge in the enemy ranks.
It is Tao Ren. Whoa.
I didn't anticipate any interference at this stage in my plans. Lord Cao Cao, I'm afraid of your fate.
I'm surprised Tao Ren was able to grab me from that far away.
Now we don't have to worry about a betrayal.
I need Cao Cao's head in order to avenge my father. Go forth, men!
Hey, I know how you must feel, but you can't just rush in. Trust me, you'll never reach Cao Cao that way.
The preparations have been made. It's time to destroy Cao Cao, the man who would harm the power.
Okay, so basically after this defecting thing has been resolved, you can end the match easily by just attacking Cao Cao. I forget who's protecting Cao Cao. I think it's Xu Chu that protects Cao Cao.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
That does work, because EX into his grab moves does kind of work, but I'm pretty sure it's very sensitive to grabbing the wrong target when I didn't need it to be.
You're the one that really hit your Cao Cao. There's no way I'm gonna let you pass.
Let's see if it works again. Nope, but that was because of the candle thing, or the torch was in the way. Alright, where's Cao Cao?
Impressive, young man.
I'm with the fish talking for him in the fight, Cao Cao. Pretty sure they have a lot to talk about.
I have finally found you, Cao Cao. I have come to avenge my father by taking your head.
I move that you come this far. I will neither run nor hide from you.
I have finally found you, Cao Cao. I have come to avenge my father by taking your head.
You've become isolated in your zeal to avenge your father. You will soon join him in the afterlife.
Ready then. I think they're done.
The Ma family is unstoppable!
I see you are more skilled in battle than your father was.
Chao-Chao! Halt!
Calm down! It's too dangerous to pursue him any further.
Curse him! I swear I will have my revenge!
My lord, what's the matter? Is something wrong?
I was just thinking about Lord Liu Bei.
My lord, perhaps this heat is getting to you?
Lord Liu Bei, after the battle at Tong Gate, I found myself surrounded, and he took me in. When I had no place to go. Burdened by revenge, hatred, and with my own life in danger, I was saved from the darkness. By the light from a land of benevolence, I wish to see that land of Lord Liu Bei's vision. This desire of mine, it has changed my outlook on things.
We shall carry that ambition of his into the future. When you look around, do you not think it to be so?
Well said, Master Zhao Yun. Let us go forth and realize that dream, no matter what hardships may lie before us.
That's the Ma Chao that I know and respect.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.